honestly, us against the world. We're the perfect team.